When you came into the world, we were so blessed. You were our light. We held you so tight, the greatest gift of our lives. We were mesmerized. You were so bright, a beautiful sight. You were everything we hoped for. As you journey on, know that life has flaws, through highs and lows, the cheers and the sorrows, there's always a reason to smile. And now that you have found him, a soul to share your life, we can finally let go. It's time for you to grow with a man who loves you as much as we do.
We've come such a long way, surviving both distance and drama, and have emerged from our saga stronger than ever. So this afternoon, in front of our loved ones, I stand before you today and vow to do the following. I vow to always be your other half, as you are my better half. I vow to always do my best to communicate with you openly and honestly, even when I'm angry or hungry, or don't feel like talking to you. I vow to be happy for you when the New England Patriots win, and to not make fun of you when they lose. I vow to squeeze your butt even when it's old and wrinkly, to do my best to keep the romance, the sparks, and the fun between us alive.
I'll find myself awake, I'll find myself. I've woken up from a long night to find myself,
Tiff, do I love you because you're beautiful? Or are you beautiful because I love you? The answer doesn't really matter, only that I love you.